Hi, Mr. Hafizi. Okay, let me introduce you about Mr. Hafizi. Mr. Hafizi now is a acting principal at UITM Puncak Perdana at University Teknologi Mara or Majelis Amanah Rakyat at Puncak Alam Selangor, Malaysia. Not only busy or active in educating people, yeah, because he's the college principal, he's an event management lecturer, he's invited lecturer, adjunct lecturer, but he's also busy in some organization. One of the organizations he joins is Mercy Malaysia. So for this, he has got so many awards. Yeah. Mr. Hafizi, Assalamualaikum. Yeah. You are the first speaker, so the next 15 minutes is yours.
All right, thank you so much. So terus present.
Yeah, terus present 15 minutes.
Okay, slides. Yeah. So what about the slides? Siapa yang akan control slide?
Yeah, we can share. Yeah. We have already made you a profile.
Can
you share screen?
And we share screen.
Exactly.
Or can I control the slide from my side?
You can, should be able to control it. See if you can share. It should have been turned on for you.
We can share the screen. It's quite easy. On the bottom line of the screen.
Yeah.
The green button. On the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, the green one.
Can you find, excuse me, Mr. Hafizi, could you find the share screen button on your screen? Excuse me, Mr. Hafizi, can you hear my voice?
No, I cannot hear you.
I cannot.
What about you, Mr. Hafizi?
You should have... Now, Alan, your mic's
the share screen.
That again. Yeah, you should have share screen function available to you.
All right, I tried.
Can you hear me?
No, Alan, your mic, you're being picked up by Tuti's mic. It's not coming through your microphone. I think when you sat down, it turned your microphone off.
Oh, in your microphone, yes.
Okay, what about now?
No, I think... Try wiggling the cord at the back. It's the connection at the back.
Can you hear me now?
It's still picking up from another microphone. It's not your microphone.
What about now, Nick? Okay, can you hear me?
Mr. Hafizi, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
Very
okay.
Clear. Yes. But I tried to.
You try to share screen.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
You have shared something. I'm not sure it's the screen you're aiming for.
Yeah. Would you share a screen, Mr. Hafizi? Oh yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay. Yeah.
Udah bisa.
Okay. Excuse me, Mr. Hafizi, and also Miss Kate. Can you hear me now?
Yes, very clear.
Good. Okay. Yes. Thank you. I'm sorry for the little bit trouble.
It's okay.
Yeah.
So Mr. Hafizi. This more or less about the presentation. Yeah. So you're going to deliver the presentation and you can share the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then, do you want to show any video in your presentation?
No video.
Not enough, yeah.
Okay, well, yeah.
Not enough.
And then, is there anything you want to ask about the presentation? As I told you before, that we've got 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Yep. Do you want to try out the presentation, or do you want us to go to the next paper?
And yeah. I just go through the slide first.
Okay. Yep.
Okay. Ini sebenarnya cukup kok. We already got this presentation.
Okay.
I'm gonna talk about the some financial assistance for students and for for Malaysians in any levels, and this is for university students. They also have some financial assistance that the government provided for them.
Yeah.
And then this is a free phone for students, for primary students.
Yeah.
They get free phones and free internet line from the government, and also some initiative from the NGOs giving a free gadget for students. And then we'll talk a little bit on the challenges, on ODL challenges from the students' perspective. And actually in Malaysia, we just started our school from 1st March. Since we closed the school for about a year.
Yeah.
So we just resumed back from 1st of March this year. And there are lots of new things coming in. Lots of SOPs, lots of new implementations. And then I'm going to talk a little bit on tips for teachers as well, because I believe some of the participants coming from the teachers as well.
Yeah.
So there are some tips for teachers, right? And then we'll also introduce some platform that they can use to engage with their students. In the meantime, I also will slot in some motivation for students. So how can they engage with the classes, and what platform can they use? For example, gamification apps for students, which is some of them are free, available for students to download and use. These are some drawbacks of ODL. We'll talk a little bit on the drawbacks from the student's perspective, adult students, but I think this is also implemented for secondary students. And this is learning opportunities in Malaysia, as what Ms. Ibu Tuti requested. Is there any potential for students to pursue their studies in Malaysia, or any opportunities for them to come into Malaysia and further their study in Malaysia? Yes, we do have the programs, especially for my university, my institutions, that we do have international programs for students. These are the courses offered. All right. And then the conclusion and my details.
Okay. Good. Mr. Rahavizi, when you show, I think, interesting pictures, yeah, with the students, yeah, the Malaysian students. Yeah. So when you show those pictures, would you speak in Melayu, yeah? Bahasa
boleh,
Melayu,
boleh,
yeah?
Boleh.
Yeah.
Boleh.
Yeah.
Boleh.
The students here would be more interested. Yeah.
Boleh, boleh. Yes, boleh.
Yeah, the pictures with yes the students, and when you provide the tips or motivation, better you speak in Malaysia, in Melayu, okay. Yeah, in Indonesia.
Bahasa Melayu, eh?
Yeah, bahasa Melayu, yeah.
Boleh.
So, yeah, all of us always remind the voice of Upin Ipin, yeah.
Upin Ipin.
Yeah, because you told me that your office is very close to main office Upin Ipin.
Yes, yes, exactly. Yeah, I would tell them about it.
Yeah, universitynya dekat Upin Ipin.
Yes, the university is very close to the HQ of OPE Paint Office.
The HQ.
Very close, yes.
Okay. Yeah. Nah, ini yeah. Sudah selesai kan?
Sudah.
Setelah ini langsung yang seri kedua ya.
Exactly.
Terus saya bilang, karena thank you very much, Mr. Habisi, for your interesting or inspiring motivates. Langsung sorry. Yeah. Maaf ya.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Habisi, for your nice, amazing, or inspiring presentation. Yeah. Now we go up to the northwest. So we fly again about an hour from Malaysia. We will meet Mr. Syamlal Rafi Makiza MBA. Ya. Terus saya baca lihat CV-nya, di sini. CV-nya ya, langsung di sini kan?
Nanti CV-nya kan ketika CV-nya muncul, nanti saya kan kamera itu mati. Jadi ketika nanti ada muncul di sini, nanti kamera itu mati jadi kita enggak kelihatan. Jadi Ibu mungkin bisa fokus ke sini.
Oke.
Okay. Kalau misalnya itu nanti ketika sudah baris terakhir, nanti Ibu bisa mengarah lagi ke sana, nanti biar kamera nyala, terus kemudian Mr. Rafi-nya bisa on screen untuk di spotlight.
Okay.
Dan nanti setelah di spotlight, ketika tadi seperti Mr. Rafi sudah memberikan presentasinya, nanti biasanya kamera ini akan dimatikan lagi, karena kan biar peserta fokus pada videonya Pak Rafi. Nanti ketika Pak Rafi kira-kira sudah mau selesai, nanti kita standby ke sana lagi, kamera akan dinyalakan lagi.
Oh, pokoknya kalau saya ngomong kamera terus, tapi kalau membacakan bisa ke
Betul apa, Bu? Okay. Karena nanti begitu Ibu memberikan atau misalnya begitu Ibu menyampaikan, okay, so we are moving to the next speaker and he is Mr. Syamlal Rafi Makiza MBA and we are going to read the profile or the CV. Nanti sana sudah otomatis akan menampilkan CV-nya. Di sana akan mati, Ibu bisa.
Oke. Baca ini ya.
Nggih,
Pak Rafi ya, tim Pak Rafi. The next 15 minutes is yours ya. Terus nanti presentasi, terus saya bilang di sini. Terima kasihnya ya. Dan misalnya seperti itu. Now we are moving to the next speakers, gitu ya.
Langsung.
Okay. 16 hours from Indonesia, so we will meet Indonesian based in Berlin. They are Mas Alvin Parapita. Pak Iwa Sobara. Oke, okay, now let me show you. Terus langsung sana. Oke. Okay. Gitu ya. Very much again. Terus langsung, pokoknya udah, Jerman udah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Nah, the last one, nah ini baru kan.
Ya.
Now we have the last or the most beautiful lady of the speaker. Now we live to the south from Indonesia. It's about 1.5 hours. We will meet Miss Kate Wood. Miss Kate Wood's profile. Miss Kate Wood has been a teacher in many different countries since 2003. So that's why she has so many experiences in teaching. Last year, he got a master's degree in USA, and he's currently studying a PhD at University Queensland about how to use teaching resources in different countries for better effect. Okay, the next 15 minutes is yours.
Thank you so much. So this is where I go into my slides, and we have some pictures, and some words, and then some pictures with words, and then different types of distance education for primary school, distance education for high school, distance education for university. This is all the old ones. This is nothing new. The way it's set up, the way they do it in West Australia, the way they do it in Queensland, the way they do it in vocational schools, the way they do it at the university I'm at, and how COVID has changed distance or changed education, particularly in universities here. We've got some big changes that are coming, like no more lectures ever.
Okay. And so, yeah, Miss Kate, yeah, you speak Indonesia.
Yeah, dengan itu thanks, ya, boleh di, dalam bahasa Indonesia juga.
Dalam bahasa Indonesia, ya. Yeah, especially yeah, when you provide tips and motivation for the students, yeah, or the for the participants. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Nah, terus ini sudah saya.
Nah, nanti ketika ibu sudah Miss Kate selesai, ibu menyampaikan buat ibu semua, Miss Kate for the presentation, and now we are moving to the question and answer session. Nah, untuk question and answer-nya, nanti ibu nanti kan akan muncul di sini.
Oh, iya. Okay.
Nah, tadi saya bawa sini biar ibu membacakannya lebih mudah. Jadi nanti saya yang menyampaikan pertanyaannya dari siapa, untuk siapa, nanti ibu yang baca.
Oke.
Okay. Okay. Kita mungkin bisa try. So we are going to try the answer and question and answer session. Ibu silahkan dibuka untuk sesi question and answer.
Ya. Yeah. Yeah, thank you very much for all participants.
Untuk kamera di sana. Ngapunten. Jadi untuk membukanya di sana. Oke.
Yeah. Ini quick ya. Sekarang kita mendapatkan banyak sekali pertanyaan dari peserta, the participants ya. How many?
So many, ya, banyak sekali.
Dan terus
setelah itu nanti itu kan.
Ya. Nah, nanti kalau sudah muncul di sini.
Kalau sudah baca.
Okay, so there is one question, Miss Tuti.
Yeah.
This is for Mr. Hafizi, and this is a question from Ari. Okay, so Miss Tuti, can you please read the question?
Yeah. Ah, that's a good question. Yeah, this is a good question for Mr. Hafizi, misalnya.
Yeah.
Di sini aja, langsung di sana sambil gitu ya.
Sambil di sini, nggak apa-apa.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Mr. Hafizi, so you have a good question from Mrs. Ari misalnya gitu ya. Oke, okay. Bla 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 bla.
Okay.
Terus saya menyampaikan langsung kan?
Ya. Oke.
Okay. Hafizi, now would you answer the question gitu aja. Nah, langsung di terus the next one gitu ya. Sampai misalnya waktu hampir habis.
Nggih.
But we limit the questions ya. Kita batas yang dibacakan kita.
Boleh monggo kalau misalnya.
Monggo kita manut aja misalnya waktunya
karena di sini sih kan, untuk question.
Untuk question 10 menitan ya.
Kalau di sini untuk question and answer it is
menit.
Here about
10 minutes.
Yeah, it's about 10 minutes.
10 minutes ya.
Yeah. Yeah, so I think it's okay to have 10 minutes.
Five or six, yeah. Six questions maybe.
Yeah, five or six questions. Yeah. Actually it depends on the question.
Yeah,
if the question needs long answer then it will make But maybe we
flexible,
read it.
Ya.
Yeah, kita bacanya mungkin we read it one by one. So one question, we let the speaker answer and then after that
contohnya gini ya. Mr. Hafizi, we have a good questions from Mrs. Ari. Pertanyaannya adalah seberapa besar angka penerimaan mahasiswa Indonesia di Malaysia? Seberapa besar angka penerimaan mahasiswa? So, what do you think about the approximately ya?
Yeah,
how many university students Indonesian students ya? Yeah? Indonesian university students accepted in Malaysia. Contohnya seperti itu ya.
Yeah,
And then Mr. Hafizi answer the question. Ya yeah, kan?
Ya, yep, okay. Yeah, terus.
Ya.
Yeah. Yes.
Ya terus saya.
I don't know.
I don't know.
That works for every country. No one can tell you the numbers for international students.
I have no
students.
Idea how many Indonesian students are here.
That's the best answer, yeah?
Please don't treat me with that kind of question. Don't be embarrassed internationally.
Many Indonesian.
The answer is we always have room for one more.
Yeah.
Yeah, we always have room for one more. Okay.
Selesai. Terus kan biasanya moderator ngasih kesimpulan tuh.
Yeah, yeah,
kesimpulan nanti aja nanti aja kalau udah selesai.
Yeah.
Kan hampir menutup tuh misalnya. Dia participants ya. Misalnya seperti itu kan dia participants. Thank you for all questions so we have today and thank you very much for joining. But before I leave, let me conclude what the speakers present today. Misalnya seperti itu.
Okay.
Ya kan? Langsung ya. Ya, bla 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 nanti belum tahu kita ini sampaikan apa. Okay. Gitu kan so distance learning is interesting. Is it not boring but interesting ya in some cases but bla 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 nanti kita tergantung nanti dari narasumbernya kan.
Iya, Laras.
Ya. And now before I leave, let me thank to all of you, to all participants, to teachers and staff of SMADA, for all students, nah bla bla bla, okay. Gitu kan? Terus thank you for all speakers, may Allah bless you in abundance, thank you very much for all the speakers. Now terus saya mengakhirinya langsung.
Jadi Ibu memberikan closing statement, terus saat menikah mungkin kamera akan banner. Nah, nanti ketika banner, nanti saya sambil jalan ke depan mengundang dengan Ibu Sukina untuk closing webinarnya.
Jadi closingnya bertiga gitu ya.
Enggak.
Ibu saya closing dulu kan. Tadi itu kan saya mengucapkan terima kasih melalui speakers atau apa gitu, terus saya assalamualaikum, udah selesai saya kan.
Nah, oke, sekarang coba kita mulai dari closing-nya coba. Dari closing Mas Catur siap untuk anunya
bannernya
ya. Oke.
Okay. Closing ya. Closing. Thank you bagi participants for joining on this great webinar. Thank you very much for all speakers. May all bless you. I'm as moderator with you for this webinar. Any mistake I made?
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you so much. Yep. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is a very Ibu monggo bisa ke sana. Oke, karena ini lagi benar. So, Ibu bisa mundur. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was also very great. Thank you so much for Mrs. Tuti as the principal of Senior High School to Yogyakarta for this very great opportunity as the moderator and also for this very great webinar.
Terima kasih kami ucapkan kepada Ibu Sylvia Suti Kindarase, Sarjana Pendidikan Magister Accounting, yang telah menjadi moderator dalam acara seminar hari ini.
Okay. I also would like to thank everyone and also all.
Tadi saya lupa.
Agak, mohon maaf. Lamet.
Tadi. Saya ucapan terima kasihnya, Pak.
Okay, gentlemen, thank you so much for Miss Tuti as the principal of Senior High School to Yogyakarta as the moderator today and this very great webinar.
Terima kasih kami ucapkan kepada Ibu Lucia Wirastuti Kindarseh, Sarjana Pendidikan Magister Accounting, yang telah berkenan menjadi moderator dalam acara seminar hari ini.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, at the end of this very great event, I'm Alan Fabian.
Saya Sukina.
Signing out. Thank you so much. And
sampai jumpa.
See you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sekarang ya. Oh, terima kasih. Gimana? Di depan ya? Di depan. Visi, terima kasih sekali ya. Thank you very much. Yeah, semoga selalu sehat ya, Mr. Hafizi and Miss Kate. Stay and keep healthy ya. Semoga selalu sehat.
Okay. Ya, bagus. Transisinya, transition of the slide itu bagus. Dengan apa? Yang last kali montasnya kan? Itu bagus sekali. Seperti satu program broadcasting yang nampak sangat teratur.
Thank you very much. That's from Ion because we have a good cooperation with Ion.
Ion. Alright. I wish one day I boleh pergi ke sana dan berjumpa dengan Ibu Tuti.
Insyaallah. Once the condition gets better and better, we'll fly to Malaysia to meet you.
please.
And maybe. With my students and the teachers of SMADA, SMA 2,
Please come.
And we will meet Miss Kate too because I miss her so much, More than
eight years. We've been doing this for 9 years now, I think.
9 years,
Great. But it's been a while since we've had a camp.
The last one in 2016,
Yeah, that's a long time.
Yeah, long time. Yeah.
So this is an annual event, is it?
Yes.
No, we used to have a sister school program.
Sister school program.
I see. All right.
But because Miss Kate already moved to Queensland, not in Albany anymore, yeah.
So, I was doing my certificate in teaching in Queensland.
Yeah, I used to teach at University of Queensland.
Yes, it's
but now I'm back at Griffith working.
It's very nice. I love the campus. So green.
Yes.
I think most of our campuses are
very green.
Even I went to school by boat.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
Yeah, but it's changed. Now they built a bridge and that old ferry, the Dutton Park ferry, is no more. Now you just walk over the river. It's a beautiful walk.
Oh yeah,
but exactly. It's not the same.
Yes. Oh yeah, really. Mm. Very nice view.
Yeah.
I love the campus. Do my PhD in Queensland.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right. I will see everybody on Thursday.
Yeah, Thursday ya. Thank you very much. Okay. Terima kasih, Mr. Hafizi.
Bye-bye.
Wassalamualaikum.
Salam.
Tada.
Yeah. Oke, terima kasih.